I always say that we songwriters, we are only the copyright owners. That much more is life is giving us situations, feelings, things are happening around us, are hurting us or making us very impressed for a moment of life. And we just write it down. We write down the words and we write the music to it. And then later on we are the proud songwriters. But life was writing all those songs. This is also with You Will Find Me in Your Mirror. I cried enough on the top of my rusty mortal sands, and I've had enough fate, and my trust is no defense. It's an autobiographical, yeah. Musicians, or put this way, an artist in general, but musicians have this, unlikely to painters and writers, we're always out there and we are vulnerable and we are fragile, and everybody feels that we're strong and self-confident, but we have all of us having a kind of fragile heart. And You Will Find Me in Your Mirror is actually about the momentum of life where someone is hurting you. And you never really could talk it out because for some reasons, she or him, they didn't really want to listen to and not really working out. And you know that was wrong. And you have the imagination, you always be there. You will see me in your mirror. Because something was not worked out, something was not really discussed to the end, where both of us could stand up and say, okay, I understand the other one. So this is the momentum where I thought, okay, you will see me in your mirror.
You will find me in your mirror.